Rotary switches operate by rotating their actuator in a circle. These particular type of switches are able to stop in several positions. This feature enables the switch to control various different circuits in one single switch. The rotor itself has a contact arm or spoke that projects from its surface like a cam. An array of terminals arranged in a circle around the rotor each serve as a contact for the arm. This allows electrical circuits to be connected to the rotor. You'll often see this type of switch at home. They can be found on fans where you often have three speed settings that can be changed by turning the switch. You'll also find them on cameras when adjusting settings using the scroll wheel. Rotary switches can be found everywhere on common household items all the way up to large manufacturing equipment. eSwitch currently carries two different types of rotary switches. The KC1901 is the smaller of the two switches, with a 9.8mm actuator and a 1cm square body size. This switch is perfect for smaller applications that require a rotary function. The switch features 9 positions with through-hole terminations. It's housed in a stainless steel casing with silver-plated copper alloy contacts and terminals, making this compact switch robust and reliable. The KC1901 also features a contact rating of 100 mA at 16 VDC, as well as a mechanical life of 10,000 cycles. The second of the two rotary switches is the KC series. This switch comes loaded with many different configurations, so to truly see the options available, we recommend heading to our website. There you can use our configurator tool to dial in everything you need. The switch comes in either a single pole, double pole, three pole or four pole configuration, making it an incredibly versatile choice. The KC series can also accommodate up to 12 positions with PC pin or solder lug terminations depending on your requirements. The actuator is also customizable with various lengths available and the choice of a flat, rounded or slotted actuator shape. The KC series also has a life expectancy of 10,000 cycles with an operating force of 8.6 as well as a contact rating of 350 mA at 125 VAC. If you want to learn more about rotary switches or any other eSwitch products, then head to our website at e-switch.com. Thanks for watching.